How do you open a wine bottle with a chopstick? Easy, use one hand hold chopstick, one hand hold the bottle. You try to yank this tap to some surface up, or the bottom of the chair, or the bottom of the table. Or if you don't have a good surface yanking up, you can do at the down for halfway. You can do halfway like this. See, when it's halfway, you use the chopstick and do halfway like this, and then you find a better surface like this here.